First Monday is a time-honored tradition here in Canton that goes back to the 1800s. In those days, the traveling circuit judge would come to town once a month on the first Monday. So folks started gathering to see the judge, but also to trade their wares. A dog for a gun, a chicken for a saw, a cantaloupe for a mule, maybe a cheap mule. And from there, well, you can see how far it's come.